Let's solve the equation 10 over x squared plus x minus 6 equal to x over x minus 2 plus 2 over x plus 3. We'll factor x squared plus x minus 6 to simplify. Then, we must consider the domain of rational expressions, excluding any solution that causes division by 0, so 2 and negative 3. Noting this, we'll begin to solve by multiplying both sides of the equation by the least common multiple of the denominators, so x minus 2 times x plus 3. We can simplify by canceling factors, distributing, then combining like terms. Next, solving the quadratic by factoring gives solutions of negative 7 and 2. However, we can't stop here. We must verify these solutions. While we can confirm 7 is a solution by plugging it back into our original equation, this isn't the case with 2. As we noted earlier, 2 causes division by 0, and thus must be excluded. So our final answer is just x equal to negative 7.